Subscribe to my channel and kindly press the bell icon so you do not miss any of my recipes. Hey foodies, today I'm here with an eggless tart recipe. I'll be showing you how you can bake your tarts in cooker. Take 100 grams of butter. Your butter should always be in the room temperature. To this, I am going to sieve 50 grams of sugar. If you want your tarts to be more sweeter, you can add 80 grams of sugar. Beat this well and make a soft and a fluffy batter. To this, we are going to sieve all-purpose flour, 200 grams. Always remember to sieve all your dry ingredients. Mix everything well. You have to make a dough, so always try to keep your hands little light. Rub the butter with the flour properly till you get the crumble. This will help you make the tarts very crispy. Make sure you keep your hands very light. You can see the texture. Try to bind the dough with the butter you have used. If you feel you are unable to bind the dough properly, you should always add milk, but it should always go in teaspoons. Add milk gradually. I have added 1.5 teaspoons of milk. Now keep this dough in fridge for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Now comes the preheating of cooker. To the cooker, I have added 400 grams of salt. Spread it everywhere. Place a stand or a small bowl, whatever you have. Now remove the whistle, but do not remove the ring. Close the lid and preheat the cooker for 10 minutes. I have greased this tart molds with butter. Now flatten the dough like this. It shouldn't have any cracks. Now gently put it over it. And with a thumb and your finger, just start pressing inside. Gently do this. You should never end up with making cracks in it. Give little pressure towards the edges and remove the excess dough. You can also cut the edges with a fork. Prick them with a fork or a toothpick so they do not puff up. Do not forget this step, otherwise the whole thing will get puff up. Now the cooker is preheated and you are going to place this plate inside and let it bake for at least 35 to 40 minutes. Check it once after 30 minutes. After 35 minutes, my tarts are beautifully baked. Just have a look. Now let it cool down for at least 30 minutes. After they have cooled down properly, unmold the tarts. Just look at the texture. Tarts which we baked in cooker. Aren't they looking beautiful? Friends, do try this recipe and let me know by commenting. Now remove all. As I have made these tarts for my children and they are ganache lovers, I am going to fill in some ganache. But you all can also use cheese, jam, hazelnut or chocolate paste. Or you can also add some fruits with some whipped cream. You can also add mousse. There are ample of variations.